everyone. Let's speak about anti-aging creams today. Is anti-aging or anti-aging really a thing? We age with every passing day. The only thing that's possible is to reduce the signs of aging that shows up on our skin. So what is the right age to start using an anti-aging cream? Our skin has elastic fibers known as collagen and elastin. So we make more of these than the degeneration that happens till the age of 25 years. At around 25 is when we start making lesser and the degeneration starts becoming more. This is when we might need to start using an anti-aging cream. At around 35 years, particularly in women, because of the hormonal change, there is a major breakdown of this elastic fibers, and that is when you definitely need to start using an anti-aging cream. So I would say roughly about 30 years is when you start using a cream, and if you've not already done so, please make sure that at least by 35 that you're using one. And what are the components that we're going to look for? Or what are the ingredients that you need to look for in your anti-aging cream? One is retinoid. This is a vitamin A derivative, also known as retinol or retinaldehyde. This is the component that you need to look for in your anti-aging cream. Followed by, there is something known as alpha hydroxy acid, which is called AHA. And these are again natural derivatives. And these could be your glycolic acid and lactic acid. You could also look for L-ascorbic acid or your vitamin C. This is again a good component to begin with. Then we also have niacinamide, which is a vitamin B derivative. We also have peptides. Peptides such as stem cell extracts or any other living organism extracts can be used. We also have something called coenzyme Q10, famously known as the CoQ10. So these are certain products that you need to look for in your anti-aging creams. If not all, at least one or few of these ingredients need to be present in your anti-aging cream for them to actually work. So do let us know if you have any doubts in the comment section, or if you've already been using a cream that has not helped you, write to us below and we'll let you know why it's not helped you. So I'll see you all back with more information. Until then, bye-bye. Thank you.